Hey everybody, welcome back to our Resident Evil 2 Remake playthrough. This is part 2, this is Claire B, this is Tiersen bringing it to you. We're gonna get started here. Part 1, we just finished in the precinct for the first time. We're going into the underground facility. Gonna go muck around in there for a bit. We're gonna meet some new people. Is there anything on here? Nope. I am loaded and ready. Oh, no. I don't. Can't go up that way. I wanted to go right here. Really only one way to go here for the moment. Is there anything to grab over here? No. Mind me. Yeah, I can get through here. He's gotta be close to death. I know there's still stuff around here to pick up. Oh! That didn't do it, huh? Where'd he go? Where is he? There he is.
Sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
Okay. I'm gonna do a quick pass. Make sure I've got all the stuff that's down here because you cannot come back. No, don't go up yet. So I didn't think I'd grabbed everything. Oh, or did I? I guess I did. Alright. And we do have a full inventory, too. Mix up those acid rounds perfectly. Alright. Always with the gunpowder. Well, I'm just gonna leave it behind, so.
Pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
It's
Okay. Actually, I'm gonna grab that. I'm gonna grab that grenade again. Drop off the handgun and the bullets because I'm about to get a new gun and I'll use it up, but I should get a decent amount of shots off with it, at least while I'm in here. Anything else? Yeah, join those. Let's do it.
Need a key card. One. Here, come help. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay then, you tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry? Come with me now, or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry.
Yeah, what a piece of shit.
Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from.
All right. I have to get some power going here. Okay, we're gonna do a little backtracking here because we're gonna get this key and we're gonna open up the car. And we're gonna get that gun real fast. Okay, so we'll use up the rounds in this, and then we'll put in the extra ammo clip. Oh, crap. That's right, there's liquors in here. Where is he? That out here. Well, I don't want a blue herb. I've got enough blue herbs. Didn't kill shit. Whoa. Right there. Did that get him? I think it did. Sometimes one shot will do it, sometimes it's two. I've noticed that acid rounds, which used to be the liquor killer basically in the original, don't do so much on liquors now. It's all about the flame rounds. And the acid rounds are really good on the bosses. That's what I've noticed so far. This is the morgue. I'm gonna need to go in there. I think that's... yeah, nothing more over here. Are good. Oh! You know what? Actually, I want to close this one. Make it easier to get to the door. Thank you. gonna put you back. Go down.
Oh no.
Jeez. There's my key. All right, let's get out of here. Ah. Oh, shoot. Dead. Any others? Don't think so. But now I get a play in here. Button.
I can do this.
Another red herb. Shit. Can't remember if there's even anything. I think there's something in here for me. Okay, that's worth it. Well, you're in my way, lady. Full inventory, and there's a bunch of stuff in the next room here. Oh, wait, it's over in the other door. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm done in here. So I'm gonna hit the storage box real quick. Yeah, it's right here. And we're gonna put that away. Nothing I can do with that right now, so put that away. My usual gun. Actually, I'm gonna need as many spots as I can get right now, so I'm gonna put that knife away. No, it's just a scratch, Claire. You're fine. Grade for the grenade launcher, always nice. Don't need the blue herb, is there anything else? There was more stuff in here. Guess not. And we are back in the precinct. We're in Chief Iron's office. In anything? Not yet. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna do a quick save. Alright, so we got the two keys we need. We're gonna come across some portable safes. We're gonna get the spare keys for the remainder of the stuff in the armory. And we're gonna just finish everything we're doing in this place, and we're gonna get out of here. Let's head down. Well, you know what? Before we head down, let's go in here real quick and grab something. Hey, buddy. You just hang out. Nope, just needed the one, I guess. Gunpowder. Everywhere and always. Gunpowder. I think I'm done with these. One of them. Is that gonna do it? Shoot. I always forget to reload this thing. Is that it? Can't open this one. Okay, we are done down here. Get this portable safe done real fast. Okay. Ugh, is right. I'm gonna put that away. We don't need it on us. Excuse me. Alright, we're gonna go make our way to get the other one. Flash grenades are fun. Okay, so we're going to check this out in here a little bit, but the big gear's in here, and we're going to leave it in here. Because it's an easy grab once we get to that point where we need it. That's BS. Unreal.
Shit.
God damn it. Well, that went horribly wrong. Should have just used the flame round, I guess. That was really annoying. And of course, there's the dagger. I thought I had one of those already, though. I guess not. I must have left it behind. There's the gear. Blue herb. Why does it place blue herbs all over the place? I do not understand that. Oh, there he is. What's up, buckaroo? Right in your ass. And yeah, that's opens from the other side. I think that's everything in there. Except for that blue herb. Saw something there. Okay, onto the balcony. Doing an inventory. I'm okay.
Hey.
Grab one to use. One for keeps. Oh, crap.
Seriously?
I'm here for this. Oh, they're both getting up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright. He's not gone, he stopped. Nope. He's upstairs where I need to be. Oh, there he is. I don't know how he got by me there, but... Oof. Never seen him come in here. He does not stop. Freaking camper. Let's just go away for a minute. I suppose I could have put that part in there, but it's alright. Let's just get away from that door for a second, see if he'll go away. He's upstairs. Thank you. close. Let me check my map here real quick. Got one more use on that diamond key. I'm trying to remember where it is. Oh, look, I left bullets. Let's grab those. Jeez, I've left stuff all over the place. Alright, well. Okay. There's anything to do over here right now. No. Let's make our way to the other side. Oh, crap. No! Oh, that's what I get for trying that. Right in the face. Oh my god. I'm done. Oh no. Oh, horrible chain of events there. Jeez. Alright, let's see where the autosave put us. That was right. There he is. I kind of need all that stuff right now. Ah, shoot. Just leave the area for a second, see what he does. Upstairs. right where I need to be. Is he coming down? Yep, he's coming after me. God damn. Went upstairs. It's right behind me. Where the hell? Going in a circle. Here we go. That's it for the diamond key. Quick. Okay. There's a flash round in here, but or flash grenade, I mean. But I don't have any room. Oh wait, I can discard this, that's right. I believe I missed. Now wait, there's film in here. And we already got that. Okay. Where's that dirty liquor? He's close. Just wanted to see if that would finish him off. Don't waste any ammo. Oh, bullshit. Well, that wasn't very useful. Alright, well, is he still right out here? Yeah, he is. He wants to play. Sorry, I want to play too. That'll get him. .102, .103, and then I think .203, .206. Let's try those first. Or .208, actually. Even out with the flame rounds I just used on the liquor. So much gunpowder with Claire. Oh, crap. That did get him, though. Get a save in. Shoot, he saw me come in here. No, he's in there. Pain in the ass. That guy's gonna finally wake up. Yeah. You're gonna finally pick that up? Right there. Maybe I can get Mr. X to kill a couple of those guys. There he is. Oh. Screw the knife. Oh, there's a liquor in here now. Oh my gosh. Maybe he'll stay away long enough for me to use the heart key at this point. That's what I need. Alright, gotta get in and out of here. So he could pin me down in here. I definitely don't need that. Anything else? Okay, now I just gotta get that. Actually, I think I saw something over here. Nope. Now I just gotta get him away from that library long enough for me to do that. Alright, I am pretty tired of all this monkeying around. Acid rounds, some rounds for the submachine gun. Alright. Let's smoke some people if they keep messing with me. Okay, I guess it doesn't go any further. There he is. That went horribly. Tired of it. Just tired of it.
Okay, better move it.
Is he moving again?
Why won't he just stay down?
Ah! I'm in danger now. God damn. Saw me. I don't know if he did. Yeah, he did. This is ridiculous. Wasting a lot of ammunition. Oh no, I only had two of them that time. Shit, forgot to reload. Ugh! Alright, get in there and get it done. Up already? I've never seen him come into this area. Hopefully it stays that way. That's the wrong door. What a pain in the ass. Hopefully these zombies are still down. Grab the crank. Oh my god, I've never seen him up here. Wow. Actually, I need to go out through the balcony. Hey, buddy. Unreal. Still alive. How many freaking rounds have I pumped into that guy? Not used there.
worked.
Alright, let's just hope he doesn't follow me down this hallway. I think there's something down here for me. Gunpowder. I should have known it was gunpowder. It's always gunpowder. Anything else? No. Alright, let's grab that part and get out of this precinct. For goods. But he's the other way, I think. Yeah. Right above me. Trying to think here for a second. Yeah, this will work. Just take a quick count of all this freaking gunpowder I've got. It's a lot of gunpowder. It all makes ammo for the other handguns that I don't want to use. Save it, and I can make some machine gun ammo. Oh wait, do I have a red herb? I think I do. I'll put that away. It's a large gunpowder. Alright, we got a puzzle to do. Alright. So, let's go and save. Because going in there is going to start a new event. Alright guys, that is going to do it for part 2. Instead of Mr. X roaming around. He can roam around all he wants now, I'm done in the precinct. So, we just did the puzzle for the panels, and we're going to go in that room that's going to start an event. And so we'll get that in part 3. So this is going to do it for part 2. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked what we brought you, if you can give us a like and subscribe, that'd be great. But, until part 3... Well... Hear him roam around. Sound like he came in here for a second. I'm paranoid. But until next time, guys, take care.